picking up a couple of first downs. Charlotte, and that holding penalty hasn't been troubled, but that is offside. Free play, and it's caught by Grant Dubose. Bounces off and in. Touchdown, Charlotte. Season, and he might be a NFL draft pick after this season.
Well, he led the team in receiving yards last season. What a great weapon that Chris Reynolds has, and Grant Dubose, one of the better receivers on this football team.
First time FAU starts the same quarterback in back-to-back seasons in 9 years. Nikosi Perry is back and going over the top. Second down and 10, and McCammon gets the handoff.
He was able to find a lane, get free, break a tackle, cut back, and then get into the end zone. What a great run.
Hey, three!
Right there.
Second and 9. Again, no Johnny Ford tonight for FAU, out due to personal reasons. The running back. Dante Wesker, who's done a little bit of everything so far tonight.
Great completion there.
15-yard gain, and there goes Wesker again. Inside the 35.
Dante Wesker.
Morgan Suarez, he was 2 for 2 last season, a long of 35. This one is good!
Communication going up front. Kind of like that. Rush four.
Reynolds rolling out. Running out of town! Williams, the cornerback. Four-man front for the 49ers. Perry in the pocket. Oh, what a throw! So first and goal from the 2. Perry keeps it. Touchdown.
Let's take a look at it. Put the football there in his belly. Defensive end goes down to Mearson.
31%
last season. Let's see if they can convert here.
On 4th and 4, over the middle, McCammon makes the catch at the 5-yard line.
Touchdown, Larry McCammon.
Suarez.
Field goal is good.
Second one, playbook's open. See if they try one deep. Foster wheeling around. And gotta get rid of it. He doesn't. He loses yards. That's a mistake. Dump it off.
Get up, spike the ball.
James Foster, the backup quarterback, in for the presumably injured Chris Reynolds. Foster jump pass.
FAU made sure they got that one. They returned it to the house. Let's take a look at this interception. I thought initially, looking at Dubose, he has him on the corner route. Had a little bit of pressure, got flushed out of the pocket, didn't trust it. This FAU defense. Gotta love that. Gotta love a quarterback reading the field.
Now 1st and 5 after the penalty, and the wide open touchdown!
FAU!
They weren't on the same page there.
Elijah Spencer in motion. Fake the handoff. Reynolds across his body has Tucker, and Tucker makes the grab at the 30.
Nice catch by Tucker. Great throw by Chris Reynolds, going in across his body, able to make the adjustment and make the catch. Here it is, rolling out to his left, gets squared up. He's able to do that once in his college career. Can
big win.
Reynolds under pressure and goes down at the 39-yard line.
Quarterback sack by the Owl.
Going to be a big difference in the pass rush this year.
There we go.
Chris Reynolds.
10 for the 20-yard line. Reynolds. Oh my goodness, what a catch by DuBose! A flag is out at the 4-yard line. DuBose caught that around the defender.
They want to give him the ball. He is a playmaker. A perfect example of a guy making a play. Ball a little underthrown. Chris Reynolds initially wanted to go to his back shoulder.
Thanks, Manders. Oh, there goes Larry McCammon again. Bounces it to the outside and take it down to the 35-yard line.
Number three, Larry McCammon.
And losing streaks to finish the season. Nikosi Perry to the air on the first play of the fourth. And it's completed inside the 10. It's to Jonte Wester. Which might be penalized in game, but could be penalized after a game where a specific player or team gets penalized for that. Perry hands it off. And here the shoulder pad to wasn't even on the depth chart coming into this game.
Here it is. We saw Landry there, Marvin Landry.
That's really when this game took a turn, when Reynolds hurt himself in the second quarter early on. It was 10-7. As FAU picks up its second sack of the game. That's Jaleel McCray, the transfer from Florida State.
Looks like they're going to get another win tonight. Up to 6. Which is the number I want tonight. That's a pretty good number.
Willie Taggart, he can do some special things with his feet. No divisions this year in Conference USA. It's 1 through 11. And about the start for Morgan Suarez. Todd Orlando taking over the defense. And Orlando with big time coordinating experience at USC and at Texas. Willie Taggart Jr. taking the final snap. Maybe he should have given that ball to Dad for his birthday.
Yeah, he deserves the game ball for sure.
46 to Willie Taggart.